Happy Friday, guys. It's Maggie and I am back today, and I know that you're seeing this on Sunday night, but just know that 2 days ago, I was really hoping you were having a great start to your weekend. Today, Zach and I are going to take you along. We are going to do a little bit of shopping for the barn because we need to get the bridal suite done. I want to have it, you know, kind of figured out exactly the style I'm going for. I want to do sort of a Victorian modern style. We are also going to share how we've been feeling lately because I know we've been posting a lot of videos of us being very active and working. And I think it's important to talk about when we aren't doing that stuff because yesterday, we had a rough day and we just felt very blah. We really struggled to get going in the morning and early afternoon. We went to the grocery store to try and like get us back into the swing of things and it didn't really work. Anyway, we're gonna talk about it when Zach comes back inside or when we get going, actually, probably more likely. We're better at talking in the car for whatever reason. Oh, and I have to show you something. Super cool, super exciting. We definitely are behind times here, but we have that Echo thing, the little like Echo Dot speaker deal that totally spies on us and listens to everything that we say and will randomly play music and make weird sounds when we don't ask it to. It's very, very creepy. But we just got this smart plug thing that works with it. I think Amazon was selling it for $1. It was normally $15. So Zach was like, hey, why not? So let me show you it. Alexa, turn on smart plug.
Okay.
Ah! It's so cool. Alexa, turn off smart plug.
Okay.
That's literally all I can do. Okay, we've got Zekers here.
I'm around.
I was telling them how we have had a rough day. Somebody on the live chat on my premiere last night said, wow, you're like the Energizer Bunny. And actually yesterday, I napped for a long time. We were kind of in a funk all day. And we went to the grocery store, like I said, to try and cheer ourselves up, yeah. And I don't think it worked, but yeah, so that's, how are you feeling?
I'm pretty good today.
Good today. He's better than I am. I'm like discouraged because tiny bit of acid reflux, it like is coming and going, not nearly as bad as the other day, but a little confused at why that's happening. And my leg muscles got all tight again, yeah. Like very painfully tight. So this morning I spent probably half an hour trying to roll them out, doing the pelvic floor therapy stuff. I have no idea why. And then I had that shoulder knot that you felt last night.
Oh, yeah. I tried to get it out, but it was
I don't know beast. What the heck. Yeah, it feels like a rock in there, like a pebble got stuck in my shoulder. So anyway.
Not like a boulder.
It was big. It was big and painful. Yeah. And then my like inner thighs are super, like just to the touch, they're really painful. But today we're going to try and do stuff. And the man child, our stepchild, whatever you want to call him, is coming tonight, actually. I want to say tomorrow.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while. We are going to go do something fun tomorrow, which I'll see if I film or not. I don't know. But for today, we're going to go into Restore, which is, over. Can you see it?
That's me.
Oh, there's a tree in the way. Okay, well.
We tried.
We're going to go into Restore. I think it's one of our favorite stores, especially for furniture and stuff. It's really good and cheap and
Affordable. Cheap has a negative connotation.
I like cheap
just
things.
Because something costs less doesn't mean it's bad.
Whatever. And and it comes pre-scratched most of the time, which is something that, like, if it's already got scratches, then I don't care.
Oh, yeah.
Whereas when we get new things, I wanted to say the dogs ruin it, but it's usually me. I usually spill something, I scratch it with something, I don't know.
That's why we love the pilot. It's got a few dings everywhere.
It came with scratches. And I swear somebody keyed my card. There's like along the length of my side. It looks like somebody keyed it. And I'm like, whatever. Oh, well. It's already got scratches. You put a big dent in it the other day.
Oh, no. With the tractor, I took a little chunk out of the back because the loader, when I was putting my mower deck in, it bumped it. So it got a little quink.
And it happens. So it does. It's pre-scratch, so it's fine.
Any it's a utility vehicle. You use it as a utility vehicle, not a
lot. Yeah, well, I bought it originally for the dogs. I wanted a lot of space to tote around a lot of dogs, and it has done that. So, all right. Let's quit chatting. Let's go to Restore, see if we find anything. Hopefully we do.
Something like this. For a server table. Well, I'm also thinking about the legs. Oh, it's sold. I like that.
That's what I was saying. Like, this is more expensive.
I do like this. I would have loved this for our house. What's about what I figured it would be? It's not too scratched, but it does have scratches, so. And look at the legs too. I feel like that matches the couch a little bit better.
Yeah, that's perfect. You want to have a pallet in there. Put it on its back, place on the pallet, and I can just drive it right down the bar of the truck. It's like that. No. Oh, it's a whole door.
Well, this one opens.
Just a little tight.
Let's keep looking, right? Are you in love with it, or?
Nope. I mean, I don't dislike it.
Okay. But. We're gonna look at all the little things, and then we'll go to another place.
The skeleton, they need a...
They need a super cleaning, and I'm not sure I'm up to that.
No. That's what I said, we always look at other
options. And then a circular round table.
But they're noisy.
That are taller.
So either that one's too short.
Yeah.
There's two that are like minutes away.
Oh, okay.
I think they're missing the same block possibly.
Anything that has crystal like that might be good because of our chandelier.
But maybe just like little decoration.
Yeah, like maybe not that, but something like
actually,
that.
Actually, that's a cool one.
Is it a bell?
It's supposed to be. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. What a bride. I always like this stuff. Yeah. Because, like, you clean it up. That's really cool.
All right, there was one server table or sideboard, whatever you want to call it, that we liked and you guys saw it, but nothing was calling to us. Essentially, I want a sideboard, buffet, server table. I want a circular table to go under the chandelier so people can't hurt their heads and also ruin my chandelier. And also I would like to put a bouquet of flowers on that circular table right in the center of the room. We're also looking for one to two, just like armchairs, I guess,
yeah,
to go along with the green sofa that we got months and months ago.
Which that's a tough one.
Yeah, it's like a Victorian style. We've shown it before, but it's a Victorian style green sofa and a rug. And we need four stools that I would like to match. Four mirrors that don't necessarily have to match for the vanity.
Oh,
and we are having our vanity made so that we don't have to worry about. Yeah, these are the things we're looking for. I think that's it.
It's a fun room because it's really just decorating or kind of interior design, which you're a lot better at.
Yeah, it has to speak to me. The item really, like, I'm very good about, I love it. We're taking it home, like 100%. I'm 100% on it.
Like and Beauty and the Beast, they start singing to you, the candle starts doing this little dance.
Yeah, that's exactly the moment I have, so. But yeah, we're gonna go to another antique store because Zach is, well, that wasn't an antique store. That was just like random crap that people don't want. But is this an actual antique store we're going to?
Yep, there's two different ones. This is stop one, which kind of looks like more of a warehouse style, so just big open floor plan and tons of goodies, hopefully, and great reviews. And then there's another one minutes away too we're gonna check out. So first time going to either of these, but should be exciting.
All right, well, we'll bring in the next one. Oh my gosh, they're so cute.
New store hours, what's today?
It's Friday, 10 to 5. Oh, they're open. So I guess, this is cute, that'd be cute for fruit.
Yeah, I guess we've done this today.
Oh, this is cool. Super cool. Wow.
I can use this as the serving table. The ice in here, the wine. Hey, I'm just saying. Hey. Improvise would be so.
This is pretty.
Yeah, it is. Let's go down this way.
Okay.
I went this way.
Oh my gosh, no.
Oh wow, look at this.
Every word ever.
What year? Girls High School. Philadelphia. Wow.
Look at how thick that is.
1934.
I like all these little baby ladders. They're like, they're good for putting your photos on and stuff. Yeah, that'll match totally. You want that.
Drink out of?
No.
My morning coffee, you get to see two small things.
No way. Okay, that store was really cool. Nothing spoke to us for the barn, wow. The bridal suite. But I definitely recommend that you check that place out if you're in Eastern PA, because that was cool. I want to go back there because I feel like they might get something in the future that fits well. This is, I'm not sure we're even gonna find anything today, but at least we're
on the prowl of the
we're
hunt.
On the prowl, yeah. So, and it's helping us kind of figure out our style for the bridal suite,
these
which is good.
Apartments. It's kind of cool.
Oh wow. So where next? We're going to another antique store?
Yep. This one I think is more furniture focused, called Woofies.
Just saw a raccoon.
Let's say, what was that big old
that
critter?
Was a raccoon. Middle of the day, hopefully it's not rampant. All right, next stop. These, if they had cushions, they would be great.
Hello.
Oh wow, look at all those. That's cool. Oh, those are cool. All right, we just got done that one. I didn't film quite as much because it was a much smaller store. Apparently, these two stores are connected. Yep. They're by the same owner, just with different names. So I followed Wolfie's Furniture in Hatboro, PA on Instagram. So
yep, this guy right here.
Yep, that's what the owner, I think that was the owner.
I'm
she told us
sure.
to keep
Judy,
our eyes
yeah.
out because we're also looking, I think I didn't mention this, a floor length mirror. I can't remember if I did. which I feel like they sell very quickly.
They do.
When antique stores get them. So, but I shall keep my eyes on that Instagram and see if they get any. Anyway, Zach's looking for another store potentially.
I'm trying.
He said a pizza shop showed up as an antique store.
Yeah, I don't think a pizza shop with pizza chain with a choice of crusts, as it says, is a antique store.
Maybe it's antique pizza. I wouldn't eat
that. I
don't
know if I would eat antique pizza. 100-year-old pizza doesn't sound super appealing.
No, not great, not great. Okay, if we find another place, we will. We shall bring you along. It took me a lot to get that sentence out, and I'm not going to show you all the takes that just took to say we shall bring you along. I'm tired.
All right, we'll give one more go. Antique Allure. Let's see how this one looks.
Sounds good. All right, this is our...
Fourth?
Oh, yeah,
three antique stores and then the restores to start, so...
Okay. Number four. What town is this? Do you know? It's not far from Hatboro because we were just there, so...
My phone just reset. Sorry, that was weird.
Oh, that's
yeah,
all good.
Yeah, my phone just reset.
All right, well, we don't know where we are, but there's the name and you can look it up.
Instead of doing kind of more Japanese, Chinese, traditional, I'm not sure if the whole piece.
Like where you would get dressed behind.
Yeah, they fold out. We could do more rustic, like adhere a few hinges, like our barn doors, like on hinges, and do a similar thing.
That's a really good idea.
These
are so cool. I think that they unscrew from the base and then you would plug them in, right?
Yes, it looks like.
Look at how cool they are. All right, we just got done at that place. That was by far the best one, and we spoke with the owner for like
an hour.
Hour. Yeah, it's a bit later. Super refreshing to talk to somebody like him because he was just like a very dry sense of humor and very funny. But we got his card so that way I can follow him. I'll put all of these stores down below in the description in case you happen to be in this area. But that was like by far the best, and they had so many knickknacks for the barn. I just need the furniture first. So we didn't get anything, but we are 100% coming back to this place. Perfect barn stuff, as you saw, like spot on what we needed. Anyway, we're gonna go to a diner, right?
Yeah, the directions were horrible for this place. It's supposed to be here.
Oh,
it is there. Oh, it's right behind me.
Oh, it's right behind him.
I was like, I couldn't, okay. I just saw the sign.
All right, so we're gonna go to this diner.
It works.
But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the little tour.
Yeah, it was fun.
I feel like Pep in My Step is back.
We needed it.
I feel like that got me.
You gotta get
happier.
Out of the house every now. I mean, we love being home. We do a lot on our farm and a lot of things like our dogs, the chickens, and plants. So we're always busy and preoccupied. But it's still nice to get a little break out of the house.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I totally agree.
It'd be nice to give a little shout out to their store if you can see that.
Yep. Awesome. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. We hope.